Well, we only have one cooperative bank in the UK, but cooperative banks generally across Europe have, by and large, fared much better than the other banks, the joint stock banks. If I give you the reasons for that in the United Kingdom, which I think also apply to many of the other banks in Europe, basically, we didn't lend what we didn't have in. So we had a liquidity ratio of well over 100%. So when banks were going under, their liquidity ratios were incredibly low. So when Northern Rock went down, their liquidity ratio was 28%. So they were almost four times oversubscribed. And that was a disaster, particularly when rates kept on fluctuating up and down like yo-yos. We have endeavoured to maintain that position. We've continued to lend, particularly to small and medium-sized enterprises. We've continued to grow because an awful lot of customers of other financial services bodies have brought their business, their accounts, to us, largely because they trust us. And I think that that is true not just of us in the United Kingdom, but of the whole cooperative and mutual sector in financial services across the whole of Europe.